shred my life into pieces. This is my last resort. Suffocation, no breathing. Don't give a fuck if I cut my arm bleeding. This is my last resort.
Hi guys, I'm here on Brewfest, and as you all know, this is one of the many world events in World of Warcraft. It's actually my favorite. So now I'm just going to show you some clips I made on Brewfest. So this is Khorin Direbrew. This is what the boss looks like. Yep, there he is. He's talking now. So now we're going to kill him. The fight is very easy. I remember last year he had some other tactics. But the fight is quite easy. Actually, in one of these fights, one of our team members died. So there he goes, he dies, but we're almost done with him, so there's not much problem. So there he goes, he's down. Dropped a trinket almost every time he drops a trinket, so now I pulled him. This is 5 times every boss run, because it's 5 team members and it's a daily quest, so you can do this many times on the Brewfest holiday. So just getting down the second time. We're actually looking for the Kodo. I already have the Kodo. This footage was taken. Oh, there's another trinket. This footage was taken after I got the Kodo. Here I already had it. It's in my sidebars. But I'm just helping and getting some nice loot for me. But I already have the Kodo. I never actually saw the ram drop. So I actually saw the Kodo drop 2 times and never the ram. So if you guys can leave a comment talking about that, I would appreciate it. So here the Kodo dropped. And I was here with some friends. And my friend, he needed it. And he got it. So he was really happy. He never had any Brewfest mount, so he was very happy. I didn't have any either, but when I was at my first Brewfest, I was level 60 something, so I couldn't go to the boss. So I got their trinket. Now we're killing him the 3rd time, I believe. And this video is just about Brewfest and the fun I had. It's still in the first days. If I make another video during Brewfest, I'll probably put some more clips from it in the video. So you guys can leave a comment or a video response about how your Brewfest was so far. I would appreciate some video responses and some comments. I had lots of fun on Brewfest. As I already said, it's one of my favorite events. So you guys should really try to go to Brewfest boss and stuff, because it's really fun. So another trinket dropped right there. So where's that guy? Oh, another thing dropped from the mobs that came because me and my friend actually exploded with the other barrels. So here I'm drunk and I'm vomiting. Pretty cool clip. Like, I was drinking with my friend and I vomited. Yep, so bye.
Have you ever loved someone so much you giving on for? Not the expression, no, literally giving on for. When they know they're your heart and you know you are their armor, and you will destroy anyone who would try to harm her. But what happens when karma turns right around and bites you, and everything you stand for turns on you to spite you? What happens when you become the main source of a pain? Daddy, look what I made. Dad's gotta go catch a plane. Daddy, where's mommy? I can't find mommy. Where is she? I don't know. Go play, Haley, baby, your daddy's busy.